William here, BeyondJimWalls.com. What is up, guys? Gonna make a quick video on your quads and your hamstrings. A lot of people talk about stretching and how you learn over the years after you run, after you squat, after you deadlift, make sure you stretch it out, because it's important. Because if you don't, no one ever tells you why. They just say to stretch. They just say to make sure you're flexible, and they kind of measure your flexibility and they leave it at that. But no one really talks about why, what happens, what if I don't stretch my hamstrings? What if I just let them go and keep doing lunges and keep doing squats and I don't stretch them? What happens to that, okay? What I'm gonna show you is exactly that, all right? You have different issues, like people who like gymnasts, they have that very strong sway back, I guess, kind of thing. They have that protruding chest, and their back is nice and curved, such as this. Here's their butt. Here's your legs here. Here's your shoulders, okay? So that looks really weird, I know. But look, what happens is if you, these are your quads here, okay? All right, so if this is your shoulder, this is your hip, okay? These right here are your quads. And these here are your hammies, all right? So what happens is if you do not stretch, let's say you always do front squats. Front squats are very quad dominant exercise. So let's say all you do is front squats and you never stretch. What's gonna happen is these are gonna keep on developing, keep on getting stronger, keep on getting tighter, which is gonna pull you into this position. It's gonna pull that pelvis forward, and you're gonna, everything's gonna tilt this way as far as your pelvis. This being your pelvis right here, it's gonna tilt forward. Okay, which is gonna give you that bubble butt look, which no one really wants. Okay, if you got it, you got it. But if you don't have it, you don't wanna make yourself have it by this, okay? The other thing is you have overdeveloped or tight hamstrings, okay? That can do this, the opposite effect and pull your pelvis back, which can be another whole slew of issues, okay? So when you're thinking about doing your squat, your deadlift, or you go for a run and you don't feel like stretching, you gotta be careful, because over the years and years and years of working out and exercising and not stretching, you're gonna have those issues. Again, this is your head, this is your hip, knee, and foot. So you got quads, you have hamstrings. Be sure to really emphasize on what you're stretching, because your body is one big kinetic chain, okay? What's happening down here in your ankle can affect your hip, can affect your shoulder, can end up actually messing you up and giving you a headache. Believe it or not, that can actually happen. So when you're looking at your body as a whole, don't just think, oh yeah, I've got tight hamstrings. Yeah, you have tight hamstrings, but you could also have a out of align hip. You could be poking out like this because your quads are too tight, or your abs are underdeveloped, or your back's overdeveloped. There's a lot of different things, so make sure you want to try to be even. If you can put your foot up on a bench, reach down, touch your toes, odds are you have pretty good hamstrings. If you can lay on your stomach and bring your foot back and have your heel kind of kicking yourself in the butt or come pretty close to it, you have pretty good quads, okay? If not, if you cannot do those things, make sure you do some, okay? Maybe there's some very basic quad stretches that you can do that are gonna improve the tightness and how tight these are, which you don't want to be tight. Again, you wanna stay away from that, okay? So make sure you stretch your quad, make sure you stretch your hamstrings. It's not just for your health to say, oh, just make sure you stretch so you can stay loose. It's more to that, it's about your entire body. What's throwing you off down here could be throwing you off up here, which can give you a bad day, and you don't want a bad day, okay? So William, BeyondJimWalls.com. If you liked what you see, click on the link below. Go to my blog, awesome content there, more videos. Hopefully this made sense to you, because this is how I learn. So hopefully it helps you guys out too, okay? Peace.